Finally made it to Ely's Peak after a 3-hour drive that was supposed to be 2.5 hours.